Here a demonstration is given in the principles of driving in adverse weather conditions.
How well I manipulate the steering for standing water, and where I'm doing my braking, and how I'm balancing the throttle to ride some of the stuff, you know, easing off as I cut through it, picking it up. That just shows you a car going through, wondering how has it been achieved? All these little inputs.